להביע תמיכה בהצעת החוק של חבר הכנסת דרוקמן.
אלא גם בזכויות אזרחיות ופוליטיות, מסורת של אפליה של אזרחים ערבים.
The last year was a very bad year for human rights. The Knesset legislated a series of new legislation that infringe upon basic civil rights. The genuine threat to personal security makes it very difficult to protect human rights. People are afraid, and personal security is the only consideration that many of Israelis is willing to consider in such an environment and in such a set of mind. The awareness to basic human rights and the willingness to accept the price for protection of human rights diminished dramatically.
كل شهر ما راح يترك.